Well, I mean, all the pointers in the channel site's very, very important. And what's very interesting today is just how important it is for specific sectors, for example, primary and secondary. Getting the feedback from the university guys, the interactivity is not so important, but in a classroom environment, when you're talking about sort of 20 to 30, maybe 35 people, that interactivity is essential. So what's interesting about our projectors is that we top out at around about 3,500, 4,000 lumens, which in layman's terms means they're ideal for primary and secondary school. So if we're thinking about how we can move our projectors to the next level, what's most important to us is understanding how to capitalise on interactivity and give an extra string to the bow to help sell our projectors hugely. Very, very, very important. I mean, all the aspects of our light source, obviously not using lamps, it's a great message, but the benefit truly comes if you're using projectors for long periods of time, education being a perfect example of that. So, education probably makes up around about 80% of our sales. So anything that we can do within that marketplace to strengthen our proposition over and above our light source is extremely important. It was actually very, very interesting to see how primary and secondary and academy and university are almost quite polarised in the different requirements that they have for AV. And so I was almost trying to align myself with primary, secondary and academy because that's the area that we're more involved with. But just really understanding the true issues that people have, you know, when they're trying to specify AV equipment. And I think a lot of times, you know, manufacturers from a global level are much more focusing on all the different technologies and how they can make them all talk to each other and how they can have the next best feature. The problem is the feature is not always a benefit. And what's essential and what's come out of the round table today is it's important to create a projector with the features that are simple, easy to use and actually add value to the end user when they're actually using that projector. As a manufacturer, you know, we understand a basic level of where we see the future future product development, and you know, we have a feeling for the marketplace, but nothing beats actually sitting at a table and talking to people who are actually in that position and making those decisions and actually getting first-hand feedback.